touch on something real quick before we went on to the next question. Another benefit of having borates in the pool, especially when you have a conditioner level, you know, kind of on the high end, by adding borates into the pool and having it at about 50 parts per million, you bring down that threshold from 7.5% to 5% now. So if your conditioner is at 100 parts per million, and you would normally need, without borates in the pool, 7.5 parts per million of chlorine in order for it to be effective. If you also have borates in that pool, now the minimum is 5% free chlorine in that pool. So you can technically ride at like 80 parts per million of conditioner, have borates in your pool, and still be at 4 parts per million of chlorine, and still be within EPA regulation or EPA guidelines. And the reason why you can do that is because borates works as an algistat, right? So it's like having a UV system inside your pool constantly. So borates prevents and helps stop or slow the rate of algae reproducing. So right. If the rate of algae is slowed, right? If it's slower, then chlorine's able to keep up, a lower amount's able to keep up with that. And that's why having borates in the pool lowers the threshold from 7.5 parts per million to 5 parts per million.